Welcome back. Lake Erie isn't the only great lake here in Ohio. There's another one in central Ohio that's really perfect for a weekend getaway.
And it's not just great, it's so good that some tourists never leave. And as Fox 8's David Moss shows us, it's just a one-tank trip away.
Are you ready for some summer fun? Bring your clubs, rent a boat, ride a bike, go camping, stay overnight and have some fun. We're headed to Buckeye Lake. It's a one-tank trip.
We're at Buckeye Lake. It's three counties in central Ohio, and it was once known as Ohio's playground.
In fact, Wendy's founder Dave Thomas called it Ohio's best kept secret. 30 miles east of Columbus and originally a swamp, Buckeye Lake was created to feed water to the Ohio and Erie canals. Ohio's oldest state park is now a gathering place for fun.
Water sports is primarily the activity that people like to do, but it's a great place to just come and relax and just unplug and forget about life back home.
And there's no better way to relax than with an ice cream on the shore.
I like the butter pecan, but all of it's good.
Weldon's is one of our oldest established businesses here at the lake. They've been here since 1923. You can sit on the front porch. You can see the lake right from their front porch. They have a variety of ice cream, sundaes, and floats, and milkshakes, and everything that you would expect. The Inn at Buckeye Lake is a totally restored five-unit facility. Beautiful facilities. They have their own private decks. They also have a dock, and the decks have barbecue facilities, outdoor seating. It's right across the street from Weldon's and down the street from Millersport Coffee, so it's a very convenient location.
That's right. Just because you're away from the big city doesn't mean you can't get a great cup of joe.
We opened Millersport Coffee back in April of 2021. We opened in about 140 square foot space, but within that space we were able to provide a full coffee menu of hot iced and frozen drinks, as well as a small food menu. So we've got bagels, muffins, danishes, cookies, as well as a wide selection of non-coffee drinks.
If you're looking for some adult beverages, then you'll want to visit Buckeye Lake Winery on the lake's southern shore.
Buckeye Lake Winery is one of the most popular destinations along the lake. Of course, you can come here to drink wine. You can also come here to eat. They have a pretty extensive menu, and you can just come here to enjoy the view.
For a taste of everything the lake has to offer, check out 3XP Tours. The P's stand for paddles, pedals, and pints.
We start off on the bikes, go down the nice, beautiful bike path that was put in a few years back here at Buckeye Lake, and we end up at the Buckeye Lake Brewery, try a flight of beer. We kayak across the lake over to the Buckeye Lake Winery. It's beautiful over there, one of the best views of the lake. Kayak back across, and we end up over here at the Boatyard Bar and Grill.
Although it's mainly a summer destination, Buckeye Lake has activities year-round, and some tourists never leave.
Just fell in love with the area, the people out here.
Our goal is to not only bring good coffee, but more of a sense of community.
Everybody's phenomenal. It's just like a family atmosphere.
I've got more friends around the lake than any place I've ever lived.
And you're sure to make friends too. And the best part is, it's a one-tank trip. David Moss, Fox 8 News.
Good times, good people there at Buckeye Lake. Been there many times, about 45 minutes east of Columbus. But we kind of have the same thing here with Lake Erie with all the bars and restaurants.
Telling us, yeah.
And then, of course, Portage Lakes has seven lakes, bars and restaurants, too. So if you don't want to do a 2.5-hour drive, just stay right here.
A little closer, yeah. I need to make a trip. Well, for more details, directions, and links to today's one-tank trip, including where to download their app that has everything you need to plan out your trip, go to fox8.com.